my name is Steve Pullen, head coach of all Manchester Judo Clubs. Right now we're at Ippon Judo Club and we're going to have two players demonstrate Tai Otoshi. Mr. Ravenscroft and Nick are going to do a demonstration. Thank you very much.
In this tutorial we're looking at Tai Otoshi. The cross grip of palm onto his right lapel. Let him take a grip onto your lapel. Take a sleeve on this side. Okay. From this, bring your elbow forward, pull the sleeve out, step around with your right leg. The important part of this throw is to do the throw with minimal body contact. Right, minimal body contact means that he's coming onto the throw. Cross grip your partner, let him cross grip you. Take the sleeve, pull the sleeve out, turn on the spot.
Thank you for watching the tutorials on Tai Otoshi. I'd like you to watch it and enjoy it. If you want more information, look up www.manchesterjudo.co.uk or go to Warrior Collective and you'll find all the information you require on the throws. Thank you very much.